about that.
Well, you know what? We're going to cover that a little bit more at 10 o'clock, as a matter of fact. But here's what we're looking at right now. First of all, you know, there's our Paseo and I-25 cam. You can see the traffic is moving pretty good there for now. Right now, 63 degrees, but not much wind. We're about 6 degrees cooler than yesterday. We hit 70 yesterday, 64 today, and you can see it's pretty mild throughout much of New Mexico, but temperatures were about 10 to 15 degrees cooler eastern parts of the state. Here's your 7-7 planner for tonight. Cool at 7, chilly overnight. Yeah, it's going to be cold. Clear skies, light winds. It'll be a cold start in the day, but temperatures will be a little bit milder than what we ended up with today. So here's the deal. We're in the cool air mass right now. That's going to erode away. We're going to get a stretch of pretty pleasant days. Now, it looks like there is a potential that the next most significant storm would be toward the middle of next week. And I don't know why it's not advancing, but it is now. But anyway, there's a hurricane down here, and it looks like it will pull away from the Mexican coast. And some of that remnant moisture, some of the forecast models are suggesting that it could push up over the southwest, maybe toward the middle of next week. If that happened, that remnant moisture would be fantastic because we're in a pretty dry trend right now. Any opportunity for moisture is a much-needed thing. Talk a little bit more about the winter outlook coming up at 10 o'clock. But you know what? We're just going to have several days of some pretty decent weather. We have a shot at some showers, some isolated thunderstorms toward Friday in the northern half of the state. It would be a one-day deal, and then we're going to be pretty much done with that. So as we look at the Four Corners region, you get the idea. It'll be dry and quiet, an opportunity for showers for Friday. Now, that breezy on Monday is if that one storm system to the north can pick up that moisture I was just telling you about. So update that day by day. It'll be mild southwestern New Mexico. A shot at some showers Thursday, exiting the area Friday, southeast. You'll see daytime highs warming into the 70s, so getting a little bit warmer. Roswell, Artesian, Carlsbad, and a few clouds will stream across the area toward Friday. Raton down into Las Vegas, Santa Rosa in the 60s and 70s. So look at Taos, cold in the morning, pretty mild in the afternoon. A shot at some showers toward Friday. Santa Fe, a high of 61 degrees, so mild in the afternoon. A few clouds and a few showers possible as we get on into the tail end of your work week. Before that clears on the weekend. And yeah, cold in the morning, Rio Rancho, Los Lunas, and Belen. And then daytime highs will be a little bit warmer than what we had today. But cold overnight, 37 in the valley, 30 in the highs. As we look at a 7-day planner, checks out like this. Mild for Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday. A few clouds developing, especially Thursday night into Friday. That's the opportunity for some scattered showers, isolated thunderstorms, but a return to sunshine for the weekend. And keep your fingers crossed. Toward the middle of next week, there could be a little bit more moisture pulling in, which would be a good thing.